What's up, guys? Hardcore Hector here, playing some more League of Legends, ARAM specifically. Whoops, wrong one. I always mix up T and Y. So, I'm Lux right now. Bam. And I've gotten relatively decent over the past couple months. What level am I? I can't even remember what level I am. That's what I was trying to look for. Minions have spawned. Anyways, let's see what happens. Totally random people. Oh yeah, that one's the shield. Dang it. I've fought quite a few champions, but you know, I haven't really played all of them. There's a lot of freaking champions. There's like almost as many champions as there were first generation Pokemon. Come on, team. Failed. And then our ally got slain? Missed all my shots. Oh, almost got him. Oh my god, wrong one again. Keep mixing up that one. Fuck! Well, that sucked. I always die right before I can get Lost Chapter. Excellent. Whenever I'm like that, a mage type character. So I decided to, you know, make another video, gameplay commentary of League of Legends, because I've actually been working on a strategy guide, and hopefully it'll be up on my website by the time I upload this video. So go check out my website, hxchector.com. And hopefully I'll have my League of Legends strategy going.
What?
But it's just basic stuff because I cannot afford all the champions and keep up with all the updates. So it's just like, well, what's basic stuff for right now? I might keep it up today if I keep playing, but I haven't really been playing Rainbow Six Siege, and I kind of let that one go, and that one keeps getting updated also. Rainbow Six Siege is almost like a shooter version of League of Legends. Man, we're getting beat down. I'm gonna go high. Wrong one again.
What the?
That guy keeps knocking me out like nothing. It doesn't even... How did he take that much damage? I know that was an ult, but... Geez, fool. I think... I might hold off on the boots and get that instead in a little bit. Of course, my dog wants to go out now. If I can get that mofo, but I miss. Nice. Damn it, wrong one again. See, look how much friggin' HP that takes! That wrong again. Dude, that just looks like a butthole coming at me. Oh, you bitch! He heals or use a potion or something. Whoa! Lucky. Oh. Well, I don't know what the fuck happened there, but yeah. I thought somebody would have gotten him, or helped me, or something.
The thing about light is, it never really does.
It's just the wind.
An enemy has been.
I'll stay back here. Wait, no, that's my team's ult, huh? Not the enemy. That was probably Xerath.
Oh,
flash to me. And there goes that ult. The penguin? I don't know what that means, but okay. Butthole pucker again. That ability. Here I come. Oh, again. Bitch. Oh, you bitch. Let's retreat, Aerith. What the fuck? What are you doing? What is this? This is getting scary. Get it, stupid Rumble. What are you doing, Rumble? Get it! I'm getting it. Oh, Xerath is getting it. Fuck your couch. Get in on it. That was a little mean. Savage. That was the perfect term for it. Oh, it's because I hit him. I'm so stupid! I shouldn't have hit him! I would've just effed up the turret! Oh, damn it. We had it.
My profession! You know, now that I think so,
it's not over yet. Let's do this. Lux. I still want elemental Lux, man. I remember seeing her, like, back in 2017.
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh, where am I going? Take out the minions. Just wanted to take him out. Just had to. GG. That pull set easy. What a jerk. But yep, there we go. League of Legends. Victory with Lux on ARAM. And hopefully I have... See, I'm working on... hold on. I don't know. I'll say Pantheon, I guess. Working on League of Legends strategy guide, hxehector.com. Go check it out. And only a C? And I'll give you everything you need to know. All 22 assists. That's because this fool got all the kills. But whatever. See you guys later.